Hey everyone, hope you're well. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you all the locations for all the Bobtail Explorer notes on Arc Aberration. Something to keep in mind is if you collect the Steampunk Note 1 to 10, your player's level cap will increase by 5. So it's really important that you grab these notes first and then go get the other Explorer notes, because then that way you can level up a bit faster. There are two more nodes, the prologue and the epilogue, which are not related to the level cap increase. To get them, the prologue node should unlock when you first spawn on the map. However, if it hasn't unlocked, all you need to do is go beat Rockwell, where you will then get the epilogue note, and then when you respawn onto the world, you will then get the prologue note. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this video helped you out. If you have any questions, feedback, suggestions, anything at all, please let me know in the comment section or my Discord, and I will see you in the next video. Take care.